7 steals and a couple of blocks, and Denver in control by 20 as Davis draws the contact on the 3-point try. You start breaking this series down now that we're into game 3 in the fourth quarter, and you start breaking it down by quarter. Denver, they've had some success, and Michael Malone pointed out before the game, you see the foul by Grant here. Even though the loss stung and it was a buzzer beater by Davis, and those are tough to deal with.